All right. Welcome back to I Need to Get Some Heat Back in These Bones. Jeez.
Oh, I could actually... Wait, who is this on? This is on Nomster. I could teach him dig.
That's not bad.
I just wanted to look at things. Well, let's look at Butt first. Heh, Butt first. Okay, Butt can learn Blaze Kick, Thunderbolt, which would actually be...
That's useful.
Pretty damn good. Whirlpool Twister. Alright, so he did not have a whole lot of moves to begin with, but Thunderbolt would probably be worth it here. I did say I wanted an electric move. I prefer a water move, but Thunderbolt would also be good. Better than Leaf Blade.
Hard to argue against Thunderbolt.
Yeah, let's just do that. So his starting moveset was like Blaze Kick, Thunderbolt, Mirror Coat.
Crazy.
Huh. Alright, neat. And I have one more heart scale. So, let's see. I think I had already looked at Zog's moves and there wasn't anything particularly interesting.
It might be worth just waiting till you have more evolutions.
Yeah. Oh, I could teach him superpower. That would be neat. Zog actually already has a pretty damn good moveset. The one thing I'm highly considering is getting Dig on Nomster. Because while it is a two-turn move, and I'm not super big on that, it would be really, really nice to have a ground-type move on him.
Are you...
I think that would be worth it, because I don't have any TMs that I can buy or exchange for that have that are ground-type.
Maybe.
There is nothing else I can do to get a ground-type unless I find it or he happens to learn one.
Yeah?
So, I think this is going to be worth it.
What would you get rid of?
That is the question. Iron Tail?
Yeah,
I'll get rid of Iron Tail.
That's fair.
Alright, cool. Yep. And now I'm out of heart scales, but if I ever need them, I can always go back and get more.
I'm trying not to let myself get more. It just feels a little too strong, you know?
Eh. Fair. Also, you can surf over here. I don't know if there's anything over here. I got a Mickleberry. Alright.
I think that weakens super effective ground moves.
Why do you know that?
I don't know. I might not even be right.
Alright, and there's doesn't seem to be anything else over here. Alright, fair enough. So let's head on back up. Where was that cave with the Ruin Maniac? Am I near there? I think I'm near there. Yeah, I am. If I head this way and then head north, I can go check that out. I think I'm gonna go check that out. See if he says anything different now that I have six unknown.
I don't know if they need to be in your party or not, though.
They don't. You just need to have caught them.
That's nice.
Because I know his thing expands more. His cave expands the more unknown you have, and it fully expands once you have all of them.
It's Shuka berries that are brown. The sea had me confused.
Okay, so that's the way to the water. This is the way. Oh, wait, no. This is the way to the water. Okay.
No, you already passed it.
Yeah, I know. Oh. I was thinking something else earlier, but this is the way to the cave, and then right before the cave was the water. Where is this dude's... There it is. Let's check in on him. Okay, it's not gotten any further.
What if the game randomized what you need to find?
You go catch all the unknown and I'll keep digging away.
What if it's not really unknown he wants?
Well, then that'll never happen. To be fair, I never thought it was gonna happen anyway because I'm just like, fat chance of me finding all the unknown.
Right.
But apparently I could do that if I really wanted to.
Hey look, free experience.
Well, time for you to burn. So the one thing I am missing on my team is water moves. I don't really have any water on my team. Which is kind of unfortunate, but I don't think it's gonna be that big of an issue, really.
Yeah. You'll find ways.
I am interested to see what the egg will hatch to be. Probably nothing useful, mind you, but... Oh, that's right, there's some flora here. I don't believe I ever found them to be holding anything neat. Suppose I could just catch them to fill up the Pokédex.
Screw it.
I mean, I don't have Thief. I catch things because I want to see what they have.
Yeah. Oh, that's right. Farfetch'd. Cute. But it's wrong. So it dies.
I do want to see what this grass has.
Oh, this game moves slowly. Alright. I just want to get out of here. I went the wrong way. That's why I was encountering so much stuff. I didn't feel like I had to go through this grass patch before. Oh! I could actually get a fossil!
Neat.
That's pretty cool. Sure, I'll chuck a ball at you. Why not? Aww, you busted my ball. Well, don't you poison me, dude. Don't you fucking do it. Oh my god. God damn it. You're not even worth it.
Luck is not on your side.
I'll take more damage from the poison than I would from his attack. Yeah, I took way more damage from poison than I did from his attack. That's what I get for trying to be nice and trying to put you in a ball. Fine. See if you have anything worth stealing. You don't. Oh, and your moveset is shit, too.
Disappointing all around.
Just full of disappointment. You know what? You're not even worth killing. I'm just gonna run away. Now I gotta run back and heal. No, I don't wanna fight things. I just wanna go heal.
You were saying?
I can get the goodest boy!
We're complaining constantly.
That everyone else had them.
And this is where they caught them.
Apparently. Get in here right the hell now, mister. No. Don't break your ball. How dare you? He mirror moved. Thought for a second he was gonna throw a ball at me. Alright, fine. I'll be from you. I can be from you one more time. Oh, he has Hyper Beam. That might actually KO me between the poison. I'm probably gonna faint from poison as I try and catch this thing. That's okay, because I am catching it.
You are determined?
I am determined. I am catching this thing.
As long as it doesn't self-destruct on you.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright. But get in there. Oh, but I have no idea what I would replace for it. Like, I love the idea of using this thing, and I definitely want to catch it. But I have no idea what I would replace for it.
Well, you have time to figure it out.
Eh. Kind of like that egg Ron I caught. No idea what I'll use.
No, just figure out who you like the least.
There we go.
You did it.
I got him.
Well, you have your water move now.
Theoretically.
It can learn surf. Let's face it.
Theoretically, it might not be able to. Alright, well, I gotta go back and heal. That's really cool. Got me the Prinpla. On the list of things I wish I had encountered earlier in the game.
That, yeah. Shame too, because you were right there.
Yeah, no kidding.
Might have been the rare encounter.
Probably. So I definitely ran around in there for a while and never encountered anything. Alright. Let's deal with all these buttheads.
Who refuse to fight you.
Apparently. And all these Magikarp that I'm sure... Why can't I catch these Magikarp?
Because nobody wants them.
Like, they're just flopping about. Why can't I catch them? That doesn't make sense. I have to run right next to this guy for him to actually fight me. Wow. Okay. Fair, I guess. Boss Leo. No, no, no. You don't get to use a Torchic. I'm the only one who gets to have the fighting bird. Only I get to have the fighting cock. Let's see, fire type. Let's just cross jump it. Oh, and he's got bite! Cute. I missed! Not as cute. Cross chop will still probably take him out in one hit. Hopefully. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be screwed. Or I'll miss again. Alright. Game.
I had nothing to unleash.
I only have... It's 80 accuracy. Thank you.
The game just knew better than you. That's all.
Apparently. It was scared of Bide, and it didn't want to hit him. I didn't even read what he's sending out.
Clefairy.
Oh, Clefairy, okay. Again, whatever. I have cross chop. As long as it actually hits, game. Thank you. That is the one problem I have with the higher power fighting type moves. They're all, like, there's no Thunderbolt equivalent or Surf equivalent where it's like 90 power and 100 accuracy.
Yeah.
It's all like, you've got like Brick Break, which I think is like 60 or 80. And then they start drastically lowering their accuracy to get stronger.
I think part of the reason why it doesn't bother me as much is I'm usually running pretty tanky boys to where I can take that hint or hit usually.
I just really don't like missing.
Yeah.
Like, if you miss, you've just wasted a turn. I don't like wasting my turns or my PP. I like actually utilizing them. Oh, he's got a scary Quillfish.
This Haunter has Destiny Bond.
Oh. That's dangerous.
Not really, I just need to do nothing for 5 turns while it tries to take me with it. Good thing I brought my milk gallon.
Well, I'm pretty sure as long as you hit him before he Destiny Bonds, because it only works on the same turn, so it has to go... I think he has to use it first.
Yeah.
So as long as you're faster...
Butterball.
Oh. Fair. I am now out of cross chops because 3 out of my 5 cross chops missed. Well, I guess it was only 2, but still, felt like 3. Yes, my Pokemon do have phenomenal power, thank you. My guys are all very strong, they just level up slowly.
That's all give and take in this world.
Yeah.
For example, Butterball is a beast, but it's a very slow beast. It's kind of my natural brake pedal for letting you get back up to things.
Fair, I guess.
In a way. Not saying that was the intent, but it sure as hell what ended up happening. He's just far too interesting to give up on.
I mean, to be fair, you know that if things get hairy, you can just throw them out, and then you'll be fine.
The vast majority of the time, yeah. He's my adorable little brick wall.
Well, that's right. Sableye, for some reason, has drought in this one, so I'm just gonna burn him.
Here's looking out for you, kid.
Alright, what else you got? Let's keep this burn train rolling. Mightyena. Well, I am out of fighting moves, but I can burn you.
Alright. I now feel justified in not training Butterball anymore for a little while. I can give him a break.
Move the lucky egg to someone else for a little while.
I mean, I almost have my entire team at 40, so.
Nice. I am working my way to that.
He is by and far the slowest leveler on my team. Not because of experience, but because of just not exactly being the best sweeper.
I still don't understand why you guys had to blow this place up. Do you not have surf?
I mean,
can you not just swim over here?
Maybe they wanted the Magikarp.
But they're just pushing all the Magikarp to one little side because they're in the way.
They can still catch it.
Nurse Leo is challenging me with his bay leaf. Alright, wrong generation, but sure.
Strong start, nonetheless. Oh, less strong of a start.
Well, just gonna burn you away. Spoink! Cute. Time to steal from it. Like, I'd be tempted to replace maybe Locke with Prinplup, but Locke has such good type coverage, and he's a thief.
Yeah.
I don't want to get rid of Thief. Like, I legitimately just don't really have any. I don't have a good spot for him, unless I want to make him into an HM slave, which I don't really want to. If I'm going to use him, I want to actually use him.
Yeah. I getcha.
And it's a little late in the game to switch over to full Burb team at this point.
Yeah.
Even if I did find an Altaria or a Skarmory, which are the two that would really cinch it for me.
Yeah. It's never too late if you believe.
I don't want to train them.
Yeah, I know.
I do not want to train them to that point.
The funny thing is, the areas you're going to, everything will be about equivalent level. Like, for example, the wild Pokemon I'm finding are in the mid-30s.
Yeah, fair.
Why? I don't know. But they sure are. There are Arbok everywhere in these woods. Why are there so many Arbok?
Childlike, you will never be able to stem the flow of time. Alright.
I see. It's an Arbok with magnet pole. The game was baiting me to put Ballbuster in front this entire time.
Aww. Alright, well. I beat these guys up. I think I am now supposed to go and fly to another town, but my flyer is in the PC.
Yeah, you're supposed to go back to your hometown in that lake.
Yep. So we'll just head back over here. Because I probably still can't go to Sunny Shore or whatever the hell it is. Will you restore my PP, please? I would like my PowerPoints back. I like to be able to cross-chop things.
We can't all get what we want, Brandon.
But we can get cross-chop. Hey, got out of there. Nice.
I'm all over right. It. This thing needs to go away now.
Alright.
I guess Arbok just has a really low catch rate.
Aw.
Which is fine. I'm over it.
It's an evolved Pokemon.
I am extremely over it.
I think I'm going to do the foolish move here.
I mean, you haven't even seen what your penguin buddy has.
Oh, that's true. Suppose I should probably take a look at that. He's got insomnia, so he can't fall asleep.
Okay.
He's mostly defensive, with a little bit higher special attack than regular attack. He's got Octazooka, Hyper Beam, Mirror Move, and Sheer Cold.
Interesting.
Alright. That's pretty neat.
Just gotta teach it Mind Reader.
Yeah, no kidding. Alright, so I think I'm gonna switch you out right now. So you are already at a good level. Now let us fly. Fly back home to Twinleaf. Oh yeah, and we have the water down here. Oh, but it doesn't actually lead anywhere. Alright. I won't surf on it then. Hello, Professor. Having some trouble? You've got to help Dawn.
You ready for Double Battle Central?
Oh, alright, cool. I can do that. Are you ready for Furret?
Maybe. We'll see if Furret's ready for me.
Boss Noel and Esteban with Trico and Wooper. Cute.
It's a very nice pairing you got there.
Alright. Yeah, I'll just heat wave them.
You have to be getting pretty close to the point of fully evolved Nomster.
I think he doesn't fully evolve until, like, somewhere between 45 and 50, I want to say.
Hmm.
Like, he takes a while. He's not as bad as a lot of dragons, but he takes a while.
Yeah. Oh my god. Furret. What? Why are there so many fast Pokemon in this grass?
Oh, I already took out his partner, all of his partner's Pokemon. Now he's just by himself. Oof. I almost feel bad.
Almost.
Almost.
Oh, wow. There's actually Sneasel here.
Nice! Aww.
Sneasel's a good play.
You should catch one.
I'll try.
Sneasel is another thing that I would like to get, but I, again, don't know where I would put him.
Sneasel actually ended up in the route they were supposed to.
Huh. Go figure.
Well, almost had it. Oh, okay. Bye, Sneasel. Sure.
Did he use explosion?
He sure did.
Well, he self-destructed on you.
Free experience.
Fair enough. Well, we should probably head off to next episode.
Will I get blown up on some more?
I mean, hopefully not. We already blew up one lake.
Yeah.